Okay, we could disable the in-game and try using Steam's chat. You want to try that real quick?
Well, I mean that, or I can just send you an invite to Discord really quick, and we can hop in my Discord.
That'll work.
Okay, all right, guys, hold on a sec. There's been an issue.
Let me go ahead and disable.
Oh, there it goes. Whatever you just did, it evened out.
I did nothing. I got on my knees and I started doing things privately. Yeah.
I'm
How
sure
have you
did.
Been? Hi.
Oh.
I completely forgot this
I have
game.
Been incredibly
Ow! Jeffrey, it took me a week and a half to beat Okami, and it's like 10-hour days. So,
oh,
yeah.
We do not want to wait. That would
okay,
be
okay. Spread out. Search this place top to bottom.
Doing.
Yeah, I've completely forgotten all the controls for this.
It's cute. I have no ammo.
Are these people?
I'm picking up life form readings.
They were.
It's like they're in cocoons.
Who's there?
Okay, so there's.
Okay.
So right button is run. Okay, got it.
Wait, I got it. It's A.
Over here.
Whoa!
I'm getting a reading on the other side of this door.
Nauseous.
Pierce, Finn, you're with me. Everyone else keep searching out here.
HQ. Three of us are splitting off from the group. Heading further into the building.
Why do I have a feeling that all of these supposed statues are probably gonna come alive like weeping angels?
Don't say that. Okay, because like next week I gotta play a game that's kind of like that, and I don't want to deal with that. All right, I'm gonna bump you up in audio here, and.
Raggle Frock, what's going on? Yeah, we're doing a multi-stream today with my buddy James. Now watch out if you're a headphone user; he will probably make your ears bleed.
I think I got a compressor, so. You will hear me scream like a small micro bitch, but it's gonna be compressed. All right, buddy system, here we go. Takes two to push the door. I love the Weeping Angels, Evelon. I just don't like fighting them. I love their concept. I just, yeah.
Jeffrey of Wingding, thank you for that follow. And welcome to the Queen's Door.
Well, I got 3 shots left.
You want that 9mm ammo?
Oh, yeah. I
picked it up.
Oh, yeah, no, that's right. We both see what we want, so we don't have to worry about, like, sharing.
Yeah, there's a horsey thing up here, and I found another door that I just went into. Probably not a good idea. Oh, I got the checkpoint. Oh my god. Yep, you should come up here. You should
Hang
come
on.
Up here right now.
I can't. I'm trying to. How do I melee? Oh. Got it. Right trigger. There's a lot of ammo by me, by the way, if you want to come over here. Like. A metric tongue. Alright,
okay,
what am I doing?
Now how
I'm in the men's bathroom.
How does one switch oh there we go, there's weapons. Okay.
Okay, I don't Oh, this is gonna be one of those like I don't know what I'm doing.
Yeah, this is gonna just a warning guys, this is gonna fail on both streams just
yeah.
Because it's been so long since we've played this game that
it's like 3
I don't
months.
Really think either yeah, I don't think either one of us really remember the wonky ass. Oh my god, I told you! I fucking told you.
That's
that
one of them
tactics, like
sir.
A weeping angel though. I'm just saying that's not like
Call
a
it into
angel.
HQ! Roger!
It's like...
What the fuck are you? No, babe,
it is
you should
very
die.
Big.
Die. No.
Hi, buddy. I got this. I'm just gonna... Rolling, hey, buddy! Thank you for those. Why is he after me? I haven't even shot him. There we go. All right. Hang on. I think I got a solution for this.
Am I cheesing this? Please let me cheese. No. You were stuck here for a minute, motherfucker. Oh, I totally blown myself.
Okay, out of ammo! I don't like that feeling. Oh, yeah, there you go. There you go. Feel my love bullets. Feel my love bullets.
Did we at least get the one down? Oh, he's down. I don't know where the other one went. Oh, my God.
No, the other one's over here. He's, he's...
Oh,
you know, I can't even see my
get up,
it's
get
so
up,
dark.
Get up.
Oh, this is a shotgun. Yeah. How you feel about that? How you feel about that? Oh, you feel bad about that. It's so dark.
What are you looking for, Mom?
Okay, I'm gonna shoot
heals to my tank.
They were in the bathroom.
Okay.
No, let's not save it. Sorry, chat, I will get back to you. Oh my God!
Wait, are you dead? No, you're not, I got you. Here. Have a tic-tac.
I don't think I have any kills on it.
I think he's down. Buttercup is down. Woo! Brelly, thanks for the host, buddy. Appreciate it. But I didn't already say that.
POW's neutralized.
Search the rest of the place. But stay on your guard.
Is there all a
right,
flashlight
so there's,
button?
Oh,
that's right. There isn't, is there?
No, not unless it calls for it.
Alright, let me look for ammo.
Yeah, I used all my ammo fighting the assholes.
Okay, grab some goodies. Yay. Man, it's like two things that are still, I am now remembering vividly. One, we can't control our flashlights, and two, the animations are like a little weird, like the way he runs.
I can't break this big bastard, are you kidding me? It's a big fucking...
Okay. 10 shots, they're gonna give me 10 shots, why not? This is one of those,
Looking up and try and find the Okami. Okami? Yeah, I can do that.
What, you haven't played Okami yet?
No, I haven't.
Do you like Zelda games?
I've actually never played a Zelda game in my life. Oh my God!
Okay,
And
I'm...
In the fight! In the
I'm not dead.
Motherfucker. Are you dead, Ben?
No. Well, if I was dead, we would be restarting, I think, wouldn't he?
No, I was talking to the guy that I smashed in the face with the butt of my gun.
Oh yeah, okay, never mind. My bad. Don't mind me. Ooh.
Hey.
I'll grab.
Over here.
You know, I remember there was like
over here.
Some crafting.
Taco Jack the Ripper, what's going on?
Chillax! I'm almost over there. Here. Wait, I can equip skills. Wait, have I not been equipping scopes? Oh, I have. Okay.
Over here!
Trying to remember how to craft.
Jeffrey Winding, thank you so much for stopping by and thank you for that follow.
Aw, Jeffrey, thank you, buddy. Appreciate it, brother.
Captain.
Yeah, so did you hear about the giant riot in Denver?
That's what the gorillas are
calling it. No, probably because I don't really follow
nice
news.
Nice to see the cavalry's here.
Who are you?
I work here. My name's Ada Wong. They held me hostage.
Yeah. Virus. I call bullshit.
Must be what's creating those Juavo.
Yeah, right.
I heard them saying something about that.
What else did you hear?
Maybe
you know, I
down.
Feel like her attire just cannot save her
Why
from a bullet.
Give us a reason to.
No, but it makes her boobs look fantastic.
Apparently.
New umbrella.
The organization supporting the gorillas. Or at least I think that's what they were calling themselves.
So the sea virus came from them.
Well, that's all I know.
Thank you. We appreciate your cooperation.
Jack the Ripper, how's it going?
Finn.
How are you today, buddy?
You're in charge of keeping her safe.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Oh, he a dead bitch.
Shoot her. Either that or, like, maim her. Like, clip her tendons.
Found one of the staff. We're turning to the foyer now.
Come on, I'll show you a quick way back to
the entrance. Equip skills. Hold on. Okay.
Just kind of looking back here. Man, I would love to have a flashlight. But, never mind. Ooh, hey.
I'm actually messing with the graphics setting right now. Oh yeah, that's right. We can't boost the lighting. Okay.
Okay, hey, give me one sec. I'm just gonna run to the bathroom real quick.
Did they scare you that much already?
That little scream command kind of did a number.
All right, guys, that should be a little better so y'all can hear James a bit better. Alright, there we go. Excuse me. The dogs are shedding pretty badly right now, so my allergies are going a little off. Woohoo! Right, so I have no healing whatsoever. This fucking great.
Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that.
Alright, so I was able to boost sound settings and everything like that, but in terms of adjusting the screen brightness, yeah, not happening.
Yeah, no, it, kinda sucks.
Can I kill you, bitch? Like, what the fucking fuck?
What, Ada Wong? No? She does look like she's having issues with you shooting at her, though.
Shit, they're everywhere!
Okay.
We'll never get out!
This is gonna go...
Everyone get
so
to the second
bad.
Floor! The fire's too dangerous!
Don't mind me, just gotta run.
Avalon, thank you for that follow. Welcome to the Queen's Guard.
There's a way out on the second floor.
Excuse me while I run like a little bitch. bought an orange Lamborghini called Michael Angelo with the nun. Sorry.
Ma'am, please, just try to stay out of the way.
We got cut.
Oh my god!
Oh, that's a dead end. Oh, righty.
We can't advance unless we eliminate these hostiles.
Well, yeah, you guys can totally help in doing that. Like, you know that, right?
Come here, princess. Oh, you so sexy. Oh,
whoa,
you so fine.
We got more. No, damn it.
I have nothing to save you with.
Okay, one down. I lied. Okay.
It's too dangerous to advance with these hostiles around!
Okay, I don't like being... I don't even have a... Oh, I guess I did have a shot. Never mind. Okay, this is... pissing me off.
A fucking job.
A little bit. Please tell me you're dead. You are dead. Good for you, Buttercup.
Alright, now where's the other fucker?
Nope, I think he's actually dead. I think. Or he went behind us.
All hostiles eliminated! Let's
move, you fucking NPC!
This door leads to the warehouse next door. We can get outside through there.
Oh yeah, that's right, I do have a fucking... Ooh! Dangly fucking run.
Yeah, it's a weird run. It's like a half-ass Gears of War run. Okay, let me guess.
Leon! Resident Evil 4? Wade's working, so don't worry about it.
I hear you.
Oh, he's up there. Up.
Where's up where?
Oh! Now he's down!
Yeah, no, I see him. Alright.
Come here, you gooey fucking weirdo.
I think he's dead. Yeah, he's totally dead. You know, it's funny, they drop points and coins and goodies and whatever, but honestly, I'd rather have ammo. Oh,
I can't break you? Oh my god! Oh my god!
Come here, ugly. Come here. You're like a gecko. No, come here. Daddy wants to play. Okay, we can play.
I'm out of ammo.
Daddy wants to play! Oh.
Why are you shooting through the wall?
I forgot about that. Okay, cool. You having issues?
Okay, I'm not gonna lie. I don't have an issue with a skill point, but I am completely out of ammo on all of my guns. Oh my god!
You're more reactive than me right now, because I'm like, just looking around. Oh, hey, buddy! Nope, come, nope, Daddy wants to play. Daddy wants to play! I can't. Come on. There you go.
Right, so I guess combat knife. I don't know if you're doing this yet, but fucking combat knife. Oh, I am so dead.
These guys are so spongy. Ow.
Come on, ammo somewhere, please, for the love of Christ.
Yeah, no, this game's not really... Can I give you ammo?
We're almost out. Just hold it together, people.
Hold
yes,
on.
Sir.
I went the right way. There's a door back here.
No, I can't. I can throw it away, though, which is bullshit.
Oh, well, I'm going up these stairs.
Oh my god, that's so... Oh, that sucks so hard. I can't give you ammo, but I can throw it away.
Okay, where is my inventory? There we go. Combine that.
Wait, how'd you...
And then...
How'd you do, inventory?
I don't remember.
Why? Combine. And... Oh, hang on. Pop those in, like pills, call it good. Okay.
Okay, so I got totally turned around going upstairs.
Oh, hang on. Nope, wait. Okay, that's just something on the ground. Alright, I know where to go. It actually says it on the map. I don't see anything, I don't see anything.
Captain! Hey! Hey!
Yeah, I'm getting there. Chill your tits.
Hey, payback's a bitch. I'm just saying,
Yeah, and I'm a bigger bitch.
The woman, she's gone. Finn! I don't know what happened. She was here a second ago.
And B team dies.
And I smell boss battle.
Shoots. Just shoot her.
Thanks for the escort. Here's something to remember me by.
Shoot her! You have got to be kidding me. Chris, you have a clear shot. Pierce, you could have. Oh my god.
Finn, hang in there! Not like this.
Cap!
No, goddammit! Finn!
Why can't we kill her? She's like a raging bitch. Take her up back.
Why do I have a feeling our team is gonna come back later and try and kill us? Or right now,
Captain,
I'm
we gotta move.
Better.
Yeah, no, this is a run sequence.
Oh, really? I would have never guessed.
Now, we gotta go!
Now, we gotta go! No shit,
Sherlock. You gotta move. You can't stay there. No. Like a dumbass. Damage.
Chris!
I mean, again, he does punch boulders.
Right. Wake up, you son of a bitch! Good God, we got a lot of shit.
A little bit, yeah.
Wait, are you playing as Chris or Pierce?
I'm playing as Pierce. I can't. Like, I can stand Chris in Resi 1. Like, I'm okay with him there, but like, in 5 and 6, I can't. The one who punches, I can't.
Okay.
Well, what's up?
Wonky fucking menu selection.
Oh, yeah.
Piers.
Sir?
What happened to Ada Wong?
We got a shooter.
You remember? Captain?
Where is she?
She's leading Neo Umbrella. All these terrorists.
Is she in the city or not?
She's been sighted several times since the attacks began. Yeah, she's here.
Good.
But yeah, but I'm gonna go ahead and guess as soon as you catch up with her, she's not gonna fucking...
Yes, sir.
He's not gonna shoot her.
Oh, no. Leon's probably gonna get in the way and be like, dude, this is my girl, you can't shoot her.
Damn you to
What do you want to bet? What do you want to bet?
Shit. I'll fucking buy you that game Emily wants to play.
Oh, no, I already have it.
Oh, good, I can't wait for you to scream like a little girl. Like that.
What do you think layers of fear comes out next week, right? That's an invisible snake.
Alpha to HQ, we're engaging a hostile.
Okay.
We're going after that thing. You heard
How
the man,
make
people.
A snake more
Let's
terrifying?
Move!
You make it invisible.
Go!
All right,
no, it's just really good camouflage. Really? You can't get up that little mound of fucking dirt? Are you kidding me? Wait, what's over there?
I'm looking around. Baskets are dangerous, guys. They are the scariest, deadliest barrier. Damn, I would love to have a flashlight.
Shit, I would love to have some ammo.
Ammo would be nice too. Okay, looking around the playground, not seeing anything.
Why the fuck would there be ammo in a playground? Just wondering.
Hey. In Silent Hill, if you go in the hospital, it's shotgun ammo. If you go in the school, it's rifle ammo. If you go in the police station, it's nothing. It's nothing. I'm going by Silent Hill rules here.
Yes, because you are too weak, you can't open this damn thing by yourself.
Actually, the funny thing is we can touch, probably, like, not even have to open it, we just, like, go between it, but, you know, whatever.
Oh, no, see, Chris's muscles are so bulging that he wouldn't fit.
He'd get stuck.
Yep. So, I'm not gonna, like, the gameplay for this... Oi, come here. Right.
What's up?
Right there.
Oh, I see it now. Right. Thank you. Got it.
This isn't a bad two-player game.
Okay, let's move in, but be careful.
Oh, goody over here. Wait. Ammo. Well, it's a trophy for me, but yeah. Make sure you get the boxes. Box.
Wait, where?
This box behind you. Yoo-hoo! Yoo-hoo! Yoo-hoo!
Well, you break the box and it disappears. It just has the goodies still on the ground.
Okay. The thing is, come on, boys. Yeah. Ow! You. Ow! I'm like trying to say something. You're like, fuck it. I'm gonna jump on you because you're standing right there. Cooperatively, this is a good game. It's just mechanically
the
there are
setup
things
of
where
it.
It's Resident Evil.